The oldest member of the world's most successful boy band, the K-pop group BTS, has completed his military service in South Korea. The conscription of the 7 members of BTS sparked fierce debate in South Korea, where 18 months of military service is compulsory for all men under 30. Jin will perform what is being called a hugathon on Thursday, hugging 1,000 fans before giving his first performance in 2 years.